So I've been having some issues with my Ruud furnace this fall. The first problem I had was the igniter went out. I woke up one morning and the house was cold, and I realized that the furnace wasn't lighting. So the igniter is actually this wire right here. It goes back in just a little ways, and just a little unit that gets it glows red hot and starts the gas on fire. So once I replace that, then the furnace would light up and run. You can actually see it glowing right now, getting ready to fire up. Started, but then the problem I was having is it kept short cycling, and it would only burn for about 20 to 30 seconds and then shut off, and then it would start right back up. So then the next problem I realized I had was right here, this orange hose that goes between the blower and the pressure switch. There was a little crack right on the end of it right here, so it wasn't, that hose wasn't seated tight. So I cut the end off of that hose and put it back on there and seated it nice and tight. And since I've done that, it's been running great. So hopefully this can help someone who's been having issues like this. So thanks.